everyone, and welcome. My name is Melissa Armo, and I own the stock Swoosh. And today I wanted to talk to you about taking risk. I received an email last night from someone who's been emailing me, asking me questions about gaps and the Golden Gap course and the Gap Options newsletter. And he was relating some of his experiences to me about having taken classes in the past and not learned anything, or taking trades in the market and losing money. I heard this a lot. And first things first, no one is born and takes the first trade in the market and makes money. That's just would be so completely random. I'm not saying that it's never happened, but probably has never happened in the history of the market. So anyone that has ever traded has to go through life experiences, okay? Those life experiences could be trading by yourself, never having taken a class, reading books or going to a free webinar, or just playing around with the market, trading on your own, risking money, losing money, making money, losing money over a number of years or months, but probably years, until you try to attempt to figure it out on your own, which you may or may not do. I will say that that is a really long road. It's a hard road, and many people will never be able to figure out how to trade that way. Why? Because it's too back and forth, and it takes a long time and a lot of money. And also, there's a lot of distractions on any given day. Whether you have the TV on or not when you're trading, we have distractions from social media, emails, and of course, television if you have to have it on. So if you don't have a consistent strategy or any pre-plan to follow each day, you could be all over the place while you're trying to figure out what to do or what to trade or in what direction. It's very important to be focused. So while you could create your own system, which is exactly actually what I did, which I'll tell you about in a minute, that is something very rare that most people can't do. There are people out there that teach classes. I'm one of those people. I teach people an education on gaps. All that I do is gaps. Every single thing that I do, whether it's an option or a day trade or swing trade, is based on my gap method. It took me over 3 years to figure out my own system. It didn't start out that way for me. I didn't decide to trade and then plan on taking hundreds of thousands of dollars in 3.5 years of my life to figure out what I know now, okay? And of course, I've been getting better as the years have gone on. It was a very difficult road for me, and it was a long road for me, and I didn't trade my system with a demo. I traded it with live money, which is really the only way I think you can actually figure out how whether or not something works, quite frankly, was doing it with live cash and not in a demo. A lot of people create systems in a demo, and then they go and end up trading with live money, and it doesn't work. You get the real feel of things when you're doing it live money, and that's what I did, but it was a hard experience. It was a tough experience, because even though some days I made money, some days I lost money in the market. So everyone goes through life experiences and has to make choices about how are they going to get to the point of actually being successful trading. So one path for people is to figure out their own system, okay? Well, that's one path. Again, people can attempt to do that through watching other people or picking up tidbits here and there and then trying to pull it together themselves. But most people cannot do that, and most people will not do that. They will continue to lose over time and also consequently waste years of their life. And then even if they get to the point where they can make some money, it's very, very little, and they're not successful then in the end, let alone to be able to support themselves doing this if you want to trade professionally for a career. The other choice that people have is to take a course and learn someone else's system that has already developed a system. So people come to me to learn the system that I personally created and developed, again, over the course of 3 years plus. You can go to other people and learn their systems too. Now, I've heard this, like I said, from the gentleman that emailed me. Many times, there's people that take classes and they don't learn anything. There's probably more people out there teaching trading education that don't know what they're doing, or whatever they're doing doesn't work or isn't successful or isn't profitable. Then there are people out there that know what they're doing, like me. Again, it's just the name of the game. That's what the odds are. And so if you know that going into it, okay, if you know going into it, you've got two options: figure it out yourself or pay someone to do it. And if you also are fully 100% aware that going into it, knowing that most people do not have a good system And you're not going to know that until you take that person's class, until you really see if that person is real or not, until you sign up, pay for it, do the class, you're not going to know. So knowing that most people, or more people, I should say, do not know what they're doing than do know what they're doing, you have to accept the fact that that is a process. Again, a different process than teaching yourself or creating your own system, which is what I went through, but a process nonetheless. In other words, it would be very random for someone to have never traded before and then take a class, learn how to trade immediately and be successful. And that one class that they took was that person knew what they were doing and the system worked. That would be as random as would being never having traded before and then all of a sudden starting to make money and then just going from there and making money forever. So those are two very random things. So what I found, again, I've been teaching people now for almost 10 years. So I've talked to thousands of people about their experiences. Know that if you've had an experience where you've taken a class and not learned a good system or not learned anything at all and paid money for it, know that if that's the case, many people have had that too, for the very reason that I just described, the very thing I just explained, because it would be random otherwise, okay? So it's a lifelong pursuit for some people to try to find the right person to come to that knows what they're doing, that actually is willing to help them, willing to teach them, willing to support them through the process, and also has a good system. I always say this, and I've said this for years, that the people that come to me were meant to find me. Like, I truly, truly believe that. I have people that have been with me for a long time. Now, do they know the system? Have they already taken the class? Yes. Do they need me anymore? Could they trade on their own without me? Yes, they could. However, I'm extremely good at what I do, and I'm the best person to analyze gaps because I created the system myself called the Golden Gap. Again, this is the rating system. This is what I teach in the Golden Gap course and how I rate each gap that I do, all right? So know that it is a process, and if you really, truly have in mind that your goal is, like if you really, really want to create this for yourself, that you really are motivated to trade, you want to do it, and not only just trade for the sake of trading, but you want to make money from the market. Like you want to do this, whether it's part-time or full-time, if this is really your goal, then choose a path and go down the path happily with an optimistic attitude. Because you have to accept the fact that it is indeed a process. I truly believe though that the process of that I went through personally was very difficult. I would not want to go back into that time of my life again. And if someone had told me that it was going to cost me the money that I sustained in losses in the market during that period when I was developing my system, which was winning, losing overall, until I figured everything out, until I figured out all the points and everything else. If someone had told me it was going to take that long in my life and that much money, I probably would have said, no, I'm not going to do this. I'm just going to continue doing mortgages or find a different career. But that's how life works out. Once I started down that path and I had the deep desire to do this and be successful, and not only that, I believe that I could, I believe that I actually could be successful doing it, which is something that many people don't believe. Many people don't believe in themselves. Many people don't believe they can be successful. And I think that is a big obstacle for a lot of people actually out there that are trading the market. They have a bad attitude, and the attitude problem really is within themselves. They don't feel like they can be successful. You got to find a way to turn that around into a positive outlook that you can be successful, because I'm telling you that anybody can be successful in the market if you have a good system and a good outlook. Good money management is necessary, but that's a very simple thing to learn. Very, very simple. And I think I do a good job actually with my system in my Golden Gap course, explaining my system and breaking it down and trying to explain it in a simple manner. Not that the system's simple itself, because you have to know what to look at, and you have to know what to look for, and you have to know how to analyze it. But I think I do a very good job explaining that, and my students would also agree. So if you're someone that is out there and you really want to train, trading does involve risk if you truly want to do this. The risk of the path that you take is yours. It is your choice. So as I said previously, the risk is trade your own money, you don't know what you're doing, and try to develop a system yourself, not knowing how long it's going to take you, and be determined in order to do that. And it could take you 5 years, could take you 10 years, could take you 20, and lots of money. Or you decide that you're going to find someone to pay them for their time and money and information, which is what people come and pay me for, to take my class and learn from me and for my time and information and the whole class, which is 16 hours. And then spending time with people that you're going to learn from someone else like me who does know what they're doing. But again, you will most likely have taken many courses previously to coming to me. I think in all the time, I'm just trying to think back. One person, I think. No. There was the youngest person I ever taught, even he had taken that class before he came to me. Yep. He was like 20 years old, and he had done a class before mine. So one person that I know of never traded the market in their life or took a class before they came to me. That was it, one person. So, and this is in 10 years. So, you know, that's very, very rare. And most people will have done some type of course or paid for some kind of subscription before they come to me. So that's my thoughts on that. And if you have any questions, you can certainly email me at melissathestockswoosh.com if you have questions about my course or gaps or teaching, or you can call me at 929-3200-GAP. Have a good day.